To this day, as the dean was reminding me before the talk, which is what happens at Georgetown Prep stays at Georgetown Prep. That's been a good thing for all of us, I think. I thank the dean, a wonderful man.
Everything just seems so.